You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulving calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulving whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulving's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake.
Father, maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out
look
while
if
we...
you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand.
Look at the beach about here.
Bones pulse with magic.
It must be Gulvi. Can we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little.
And you brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic.
Bothar. Frim. Eric.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Gulvig's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Gulvi?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you.
Johan. Thorvi.
Go!
Sir. Another map. Great. Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
The final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. I just... Never mind.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Erni ukar bithyast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi fagnar.
And reunite us?
In down the
okay, you're right. Boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course. If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First, we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, his drunken rage, killed him. I was left with nothing but grief.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
There's something up there.
Thank you.
boy.
Sir. Vaethergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyway.
Here. Boy.
Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Vaether Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
One less brother to worry about.
planning on doing this himself.
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
You there? Have you destroyed the statue?
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed. And I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Going to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.